डॉक्टर वैभव श्रीवास्तव. आई एम एन आई स्पेशलिस्ट एंड आई स्पेशलाइज इन रेटिनल डिजीजेस एंड रेटिनल सर्जरी. नाउ एज वी नो वी आर कलेक्टिवली गोइंग थ्रू अ वेरी डिफिकल्ट सिचुएशन. दिस अनप्रेसिडेंटेड लॉकडाउन ब्रॉट अबाउट बाई द COVID-19 पैंडमिक एंड एज अ रेटिना स्पेशलिस्ट आई वुड लाइक टू डिस्कस द इम्पैक्ट ऑफ दिस लॉकडाउन ऑन डायबिटीज एंड द आई. एज वी नो डायबिटीज अफेक्ट्स द आई, इट कॉजेज रेटिनोपैथी and it may lead to loss of vision. And before I proceed further, I would like to stress the importance of controlling your sugar levels with the help of appropriate diet and exercise. An appropriate diet at this point of time should be immunity boosting. It should be rich in vegetables, fruits, vitamin C, etc. Also, because of the lockdown, our activity and mobility levels have reduced drastically. And this may lead to spike in sugar levels. And so it's very important to have some kind of free hand exercise at home or a brisk walk around your home, which will help in controlling your sugar levels. Now coming to retinopathy proper, so there are two subset of patients. Patients who have already developed the retinopathy, who have the retinopathy, and another subset of patients who don't have the retinopathy yet. So the second subset of patients who have not yet developed the retinopathy and who were going for a routine checkup, annual routine checkup, you can delay your routine checkup for the maybe in the next 2 to 3 months or so. Of course, if you don't have any symptoms. And but the patients who have already developed the retinopathy and who were under some kind of treatment, that is the most difficult part to deal with. Whether you need urgent treatment or not depends from case to case, from individual to individual, depends on the severity of the disease, whether it is mild or whether it is severe. You will have to talk to your treating ophthalmologist whether you need urgent treatment or not. If it is a mild type, you can wait for your treatment. If it is severe, if you are scheduled for a laser procedure or an injection procedure or even a surgery, you will have to go for it accordingly. Because you cannot delay it for a long period of time, because delaying it may lead to a more advanced stage of the disease. So talk to your local ophthalmologist, he will guide you accordingly. And of course, keeping your sugar levels under check will help you. If the hospital is well equipped for its safety, for its doctors, for its patients, then there is no reason you cannot go for a scheduled laser or injection procedure, of course with due risk. And in the meantime, you'll have to keep your sugar levels under check and talk to your local ophthalmologist as to how to go about. Because as I said, it is an individual to individual case basis one has to analyze, and you'll have to go for your treatment accordingly. Thanks and all the best.